first that much problem going actions speak louder than words. Our minister was inquiring. Let's be go to the people of Tira. Be doers of the word. Meaning that Ichikankana, the filatory land, your Fusha, Fiatulan, Fiji for Fiesu, if it fungatulan, the Kokubantu, Napulides, Pan Napulides, Ichpingo Chiland of Tira, your ways will follow you, and God will judge you based on your ways. Actually, it's even better to listen to what you say and my official formulation. Fellow co-mourners, in PF we encourage one another through cliches. To mob social work, but on PF, we invoice a social and local dinner, so on top of our work. But what we wish to do more, okay, sir? It is a join others. It will take you to Kalasan Tayo. Lay several cases at Sultan of Putina Quena, Rafael Nifua Bombe. So, with that, I was encouraged personally that Quena, when you took Kosefo, Kubombe Shaso, that was quite a few at Santa, Erona Resalanga, Kumpena, Akasel Santa, of course, in minimum to a bombe to a Kalasan. With that said, it is my singular honor to invite His Honor the Vice President of the Patriotic Front, Honorable Given Munda, to come and address us. Sir, I call upon you.
Dear widow and the bereaved family, ministers of the world, allow me to follow the protocol that was already registered by Honorable Sidney Nshanga. Monsu minishe mkwai kutina nande mchisungu. Kwa mtuchive mbana ishiwa lava nsambilishe vaya ishiwa mai kwa chumifia sata. Mbele vaa tushive mkwai hapa nandi vansa shuke mchisungu. So na hila vaya chive mba. Mayo wanabangu. Today is a big day in your life. It is a big day in the lives of all your children, grandchildren, and the whole family. It is a big day because this is the day that God Himself ordained. God gave Richard to you and to us. We did not apply. It was by His own providential goodness that He gave us Richard. We should therefore allow Him at His own time to take Him away from us. The only thing we should do is to thank God that Richard has answered the call of God. It was not His desire. It was not His will. It is the will of the one who authored His life. Let us be glad in what has happened. I'm happy that you are a Christian family. You answer Sasana Kuno Kutina, our district chairman for kabwe, was a Christian. A Christian, not only to come to church, to come and become popular. A Christian because he knew that this day is coming. But he also knew that he had to come to the house of God to come and worship his Creator. So that in whatever he did, you heard what Moshanga said. When they were working together, he said, let us put God at the center of everything that we do. I bring you condolences from President Edgar Chagwarungu, 6th Republican President, and also President of the Patriotic Front. He too sent a message to me, to you, through me, and especially to you, fellow members of the Patriotic Front. Please, don't use the house of God in vain. He asked me to come and deliver this message to you, my friends. Mwilaya church because my effort in Yodine, but me monocta to Mwilaya church. Don't use church for window dressing. But if you use church for window dressing, the truth will always come out. Ndiyo mkasangu kutila mambo kukontarisi. Hava nenu varanda tike nenu mkupepa, aitichochi techa prayer, what is it for? Ile ndale saisa nanda tishani pere kwa mfura, atike nenu mkupepa. Because we are using church for pittance. Use church like Richard did. Use church. Not only when you are here, carry Christ wherever you are. Wherever you serve, serve knowing that you are serving because God Almighty gave you the opportunity to serve. Counselors in government, you have in Richard a role model. We know what Richard did for the people of Kabwe. We know how much he worked. And I shall say a bit more if I was allowed to speak at the various sites where I can do politics. But all I can say here is that whatever Richard did, he did for the good of the other. He did for the good of the people of Kabwe. He did for the good of mankind because he knew that God sent him here to come and serve and not to be served. Having spoken to a number of people about the life of our brother Richard Bongo, I've been told that he never ever wanted to take the front seat. He always knew that ukuitwala kwa Mungu, wande ukazanga waikala pachi kuna chame. Baale ambave mokta tumalana ndia file, atiyo minubezi, patu ndefo kulekati, nile unemu kalama. Chefi hali, Bango always wanted to be humble. And my brothers and sisters, humility is not meekness or weakness. Humility is a strength. Let us take one lesson home. This world is not my home. I am only passing through. And the day shall come when I shall meet my Creator, when I shall have to answer the question, what did you do to the least of my brothers? What did you say to the least of my brothers? How did you treat those others who I created in my own image? I want you and me to be found to be on the right side of the message of God. It's a time of mourning, but please also make it a time of celebration. let us celebrate the fact that God Almighty gave us an opportunity to live with a man such as Richard Lambert, to be part of the family to which he belonged. Again, the widow, the bereaved family. All that we can do at this moment is to assure that we also love Richard. This is the reason why President Lungu sent me and all the members of Central Committee and others to come and join you in bidding farewell to our friend. We pray to God that he strengthens you. Look upon the children and through them see Richard Lungu. It is through his children that you shall always remember him. Remember him for the good things he did. He may have done wrong things to us, but that is only human. The good things he did for us must always remain fresh in our memories. For us in the patriotic front, we pray to God that Richard Lungu be given a befitting sending, and that his soul continues to rest in the peace of the Lord. Amen.